Now it is time for your American Home tip of the day. Keep the cheese cool. When making your own mac and cheese, you want to incorporate different cheeses. Semi-soft and semi-hard cheese like cheddar, Monterey Jack, and mozzarella should be very cold for easy grating, which will make your melting process that much easier. Now get your dinner ready for tonight, and we'll be right back.